Good evening, everyone. Now we're going to start the session. Thanks for the patience. Is my voice is audible and screen is visible? All of you guys, just confirm.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. And there is one person from Redmi Mobile. There is mobile name on the ID. May I know the name, please? Because I need to identify. Right, not an issue. Just write down your name, guys, those who are from the mobile ID. So thank you so much. The entire demo will take approximately 35 to 40 minutes, in which I will show you everything, whatever going to face in the class, you're going to face in the class, in the live class, because many of people don't know about the online training yet. So I will explain everything in detail. If you will have any question, you can ask me at any point of time. I would request all of you to stay till the end. It will take just 40 minutes, but you will get an entire idea how our system works. We are the first center in India having PhD English experts in our team, and our all experts are IDP certified trainers. You're going to get training from IDP certified trainers only. So normally in Punjab, if you see a few center having IDP certified trainers, otherwise normal center hire trainers like those who achieve 6-7 bands. Student turn into trainers, but we don't do like that. We hire only experienced trainer and with intensive experience. Zoom live instructor led trainings will be there. Every day there will be live Zoom class will be there. 1.5 hour class will be there. 2 module will be covered in the class. 2 module we provide assignment. We will provide you 1 dedicated assignment for your updated recording. See, your every class is going to record. If you attend today's class, it's going to be recorded and you can review it in your mobile by tomorrow. Aapko ek mobile app milega jisme aap apni hi classes ko dekh payenge. Even after a month, you can review entire month classes. Plus you will be able to see 100 plus previous classes, jo pehle classes from different trainers, whatever that happened, you can see all the classes over there. After that, we will provide you 1 practice account, 160 plus practice account. Practice account may 160 test honge, reading, listening, writing. Everything will be in detail. Everything will be similar that you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. And that practice account, you can practice any point of time after the class. Even you can log in into this account, even in midnight, you will have your own username and password. I will show you this account in upcoming slides. Another application we provide you, if you don't have laptop, still you will be able to use this, these practice tests on your mobile. Regular assignments will be there. 5 full-length mock tests we will provide. Full length means it will have all 4 sections, full 4 sections. This is the account which we will provide to you guys. Let me show you this account lively. Is this account is visible to all of you? It says Win Your English. Here it's Amandeep Kaur. Kindly respond. Sabko dikh raha hai ye account? Rehmat, kindly aap apna mic on rakhe. Your mic is switched off right now. So Gurpreet, is this account is visible to you?
Yes, sir.
Aapko dikh raha hai ye account? आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही कृपित
दिख रहा है.
ओके, राइट. सो बेसिकली योर नेम विल बी हियर वंस यू विल एनरोल विद अस. आपका नेम यहाँ पे होगा, आपको ये अकाउंट दिया जाएगा. इसमें वंस यू क्लिक ऑन ऑनलाइन टेस्ट, यू विल सी 2 सेक्शन, आईएलटीएस एकेडमिक, आईएलटीएस जर्नल. अगर आप एकेडमिक के स्टूडेंट हैं, स्टिल यू विल बी एबल टू अटेम्प्ट जर्नल ट्रेनिंग टेस्ट. अगर जर्नल के हैं, एकेडमिक के भी अटेम्प्ट कर सकते हैं. If you click on IELTS Academic, you will see 5 mock tests will be here. Every mock test will take approximately 2.5 to 3 hours, just like real IELTS exam. Every Saturday we do 1 mock test in which we check your performance. Every week we will check your performance, how you perform, aapki performance kidhar ja rahi hai, we will see everything. If you click on Academic Reading, 5 sections will be here. Every section further will have 5 readings in it. Academic readings होंगे. आपको किसी बुक की जरूरत नहीं है. यू डोंट नीड एनीथिंग. यू जस्ट नीड टू लॉग इन टू योर अकाउंट. यू कैन अटेम्प्ट योर रीडिंग. जब आप अटेम्प्ट कर लेंगे द रीडिंग और एनी पैस यू नो सेक्शन विल टर्न येलो. यू कैन सी योर ऑन एनालिसिस, आपने कैसा अटेम्प्ट किया, हाउ मेनी बैंड्स डिड यू गेट, आपके बैंड्स यहाँ पे होंगे, यू विल बी एबल टू सी क्वेश्चन वाइज आंसर्स. सो फ्रॉम फर्स्ट टिल 40 क्वेश्चन यू कैन सी आंसर. इफ यू आर 31st इज रॉन्ग, यू विल बी एबल टू सी द समरी, यू विल बी एबल टू सी योर आंसर एंड द करेक्ट आंसर, यू विल बी एबल टू सी why your answer was wrong. So everything is mentioned over there. Coming back to the point, just give me a second. So readings ho gayi hai, fir iske baad IELTS listening ho gayi academic, there will be 5 section again. Every section further will have 5 listenings. Isme bhi aap apna analysis kar sakte hain. You can see your own band score, where you got wrong, everything you can find it out over here. So similarly, writing section, academic writings, you will see another 5 sections. Every section further will have 5 academic writing section. 2 question, that means 1 writing task 1, writing task 2. So 10 into 5, you're going to have 50 academic writing task over here. You're going to have 25 listening, 25 academic listening. Apart from this, if your grammar is weak, you can go into challenge zone. You can do challenges on your grammatical skills, grammatical concept. आप अपने grammar concept भी इससे enhance कर सकते हैं. So coming back to the point, so these are the things. If you're a student of journal training, you will be able to see journal mock test here, journal 25 readings here, 25 listenings here, 50 writing topics here. So this is we're going to provide you in the package free of cost. So as I explain, just give me a moment. So guys, everything is clear till this point. Sabko clear hai about this practice test account. Is there any doubt? Gurpreet, do you have a question? No. Okay. Arshdeep is on. All clear?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Ashdeep. Thank you, Gurpreet. So this is the account which we will provide you. Second, we will provide you this mobile application. Agar aap hamari website pe jayenge, that is www.vineyourenglish.com, you will see in the download section. Let me show you. In download section, just give me a second. So if you go to our website, you will see in download section, there is a mobile application. You will download it from here. After enrollment, we will provide you a license key. Isme aap apne recorded sessions dekh payenge. Sari instructions yahan pe mention hai. So if you, let's suppose a student of academic, you will be able to see academic videos. Aap apne bhi dekh payenge. You will be able to see previous sessions as well, like 100 plus sessions. See, we have a 5-star ranking, guys. We have 71 5-star reviews from different students. Our students are very much satisfied from our training. Right, coming back to, so every online class, every Saturday, there will be a diagnostic mock test. We will check your level every Saturday. Our experts will see what is your current level and what you want to achieve. Every class will start with tips and training, then the content will be delivered, and after that every day you're going to get assignment from your resource account. Once you will submit the assignment, your trainer will give you band score as per IDP and British Council standard. This is the journey from first week till fourth week. On Monday we do listening and speaking in detail. Listening will be similar, that's going to be exact same as you're going to face in the real IELTS exam. Reading and listening from your resource account. Tuesday, we do writing task 2 in detail plus speaking. See, we integrated speaking on almost every day. Speaking will be there. Formal speaking will be there. No group discussion. One-to-one formal speaking will be there. And your tutor will give you the feedback right away. How to speak, what not to speak, everything. So writing task 2 will be discussed in detail on Tuesday. In detail means your trainer will let you know how to write down introduction, body paragraph, conclusion, where to focus, where not to focus, and structure and all. Similarly, Wednesday, Thursday, reading, speaking, Friday, listening, speaking, reading, listen. These red will be in your assignment from your resource account. On Saturday, we do mock test, full mock test of 4 modules, and we'll see your performance. Sunday, we share blogs, study material, video tips, so that we can add value to your learning. Now, I will show you a little touch of every section. Sakshi, is my voice is audible to you? You just joined. All right. So basically, there are 6 common type of listening questions. Listening mein kaun kaun se questions aate hain? Labeling questions, sentence completion, multiple choice, summary, matching questions, short answer question. Our trainer will train you on all kind of questions. For an example, if you have a problem in multiple choice question, even you can discuss with the trainer like, ma'am or sir, I have trouble in multiple choice. What is the skill? What is the key to attempt these questions? So as I said, we have IDP trainers. He or she will let you know where to focus, where not to focus. So all question types will be discussed in detail. Listening mein kaisi kaisi conversations aati hain, everything will be discussed in detail. Ki first section mein kya aata hai, English conversation aati hai. Second mein monologue aati hai. Third mein conversation aati hai. Fourth mein fir monologue aati hai. Everything will be discussed in detail. Also, in every listening and reading section, we will evaluate your band score, where you stand, right? And also, trainer will let you know what type of listening question will be there and how to attempt. Agar aap this kind of question, if you're dealing how to attempt these kind of question, what, where to focus, where not to focus. Everything will be discussed in detail. Similarly, reading will be like this. Aapko listening ka, I will show you little bit how our listening will perform. See, is this screen is visible to all of you? Arshdeep, Gurpreet and all?
Sakshi? Yes, sir.
Okay. So listening will be like this. Our trainer will play the sound like this. I'm going to play for 2-3 seconds. Okay, did you hear the sound? All of you hear the sound?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Okay. Just give me a second. Okay, was it audible?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Just give me a second, please. Oh, I forgot to share the computer sound. It must be
Are
listening.
Are you looking for a permanent job, Margaret?
No, temporary. I've got a permanent job starting in a few months' time, and I want to do something else until then.
What work do you do?
And answer
all the different approaches that film directors take. So I thought I'd start with Janetti, who's a
All right, guys, was that audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, great. So aisi hamari listenings hoti hain. In every listening section there will be audio. Aapse bola jayega ki 1 to 40 tak aap question apni notebook pe numbers likhiye, then this audio video will be played from first till 40th question. Nobody is going to interrupt in the meantime. So once the 40th question will be ended, then trainer will ask you how many, you know, he or she will share the screen of answers like this. First, second, and he or she will dictate the answers. First ka ye hai, 5, 5th ka ye hai, 10th ka ye hai, till 40th. Or he or she will ask you how many right answers you got. Agar aapke kam hai, you can discuss ki how I, you know, agar aapka koi query hai ki you got 8th wrong, तो ट्रेनर विल गो बैक टू द एट्थ क्वेश्चन एंड अगेन यू नो लेट यू नो हाउ दिस एट्थ राइट वन केम आउट, कहाँ पे आपकी गलती थी, कहाँ पे आपसे मिस्टेक हुई. ही और शी विल इरेडिकेट एवरीथिंग. सो यू कैन डिस्कस एवरीथिंग विद द ट्रेनर इन द लाइव क्लास. इज एवरीथिंग क्लियर टिल दिस पॉइंट?
यस
ऑल क्लियर?
यस सर
ओके, थैंक यू. सो बेसिकली व्हाई आई एम शोइंग कि आपको आइडिया हो जाए कि कैसे हमारी क्लासेस लगती हैं. सो लिसनिंग में आपको पहले टिप्स एंड ट्रेनिंग्स दिए जाएंगे, टाइप्स ऑफ क्वेश्चंस होगा और ही और शी विल लेट यू नो वेयर टू फोकस वेयर नॉट टू फोकस. उसके बाद लिसनिंग प्ले होगी, फिर स्पीकिंग होगी. सिमिलरली ऑन राइटिंग डे, राइटिंग डे जब होगा देन देयर विल बी राइटिंग क्लास एंड यू विल बी शोन दिस काइंड ऑफ स्क्रीन. एक साइड पे आपके क्वेश्चंस होंगे, योर इंस्ट्रक्टर विल इंस्ट्रक्ट यू वेयर टू फोकस वेयर नॉट टू फोकस. एज इट सेज राइट द करेक्ट लेटर फ्रॉम ए टू जी इन बॉक्सेस 9 to 14. 9 to 14 है, इनके आगे हमने ए टू जी देखना है कौन सी इंफॉर्मेशन मैच करती है. ही और शी विल लेट यू नो हाउ टू डू दैट. इससे पहले आपको रीडिंग के टिप्स दिए जाएंगे, रीडिंग के टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस बताए जाएंगे. राइट सुरिंदर कौर मैम, यू जस्ट रेज्ड योर हैंड, डू यू हैव एनी क्वेश्चन? काइंडली अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ इफ यू हैव. काइंडली अनम्यूट योर सेल्फ. आपका माइक ऑफ है सुरेंदर मैम. देर इज अ बटन एट द लेफ्ट बॉटम साइड, यू कैन ऑन इट. राइट सो दिस काइंड ऑफ रीडिंग यू विल फेस इन द इन आर क्लासेस. देर विल बी क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट यू विल रीड ऑल द क्वेश्चन देन यू विल फाइंड द इंफॉर्मेशन फ्रॉम द पैसेज. इफ यू हैव एनी डाउट लाइक लेट सपोज आर ट्रेनर आफ्टर द रीडिंग ही और शी विल मैच द क्वेश्चन लाइक 12th there is a E, E is the answer. So if you mark C, then you can discuss, ma'am, I marked C and how it came into E. Then she or he or she will let you know how to attempt it, right? And what is the technique behind it and where you were wrong. He or she will update you. Any doubt?
नो सर
Okay.
नो सर
So इस तरह से हमारी लिसनिंग रीडिंग्स होंगी. वंस एवरी सेक्शन आपको 8 to 10 minutes दिए जाएंगे टू अटेम्प्ट इट. एवरी स्टूडेंट विल अटेम्प्ट इट, नो डिस्टर्बेंस विल बी देयर. वंस यू विल रीड द क्वेश्चंस यू विल फाइंड द आंसर्स आफ्टर 8 to 10 minutes. वंस यू कम अप विद द आंसर्स आर ट्रेनर विल लेट यू नो द ट्रू आंसर्स कि क्या क्या सही है. जिसमें आपके अगर मान लीजिए दो गलत हैं तो आप डिस्कस कर सकते हैं कि दो गलत क्यों हुए, व्हाट वाज द रीजन, तो आप उसको अपनी रेक्टिफाई कर सकते हैं. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस द राइटिंग टास्क. अब हमारी तीन चीजें कवर हो चुकी हैं. सॉरी, एक तो हमने इंट्रोडक्शन कवर कर ली, क्या क्या चीजें हम आपको प्रोवाइड करने वाले हैं. एज आई सेड वी हैव PhD इंग्लिश ट्रेनर्स, IDP सर्टिफाइड ट्रेनर्स इन आर यू नो ऑल ट्रेनिंग मॉड्यूल्स. We're going to provide you this resource account, this application. This is the schedule. Those who joined late, don't worry, guys. I will let you know after the session. I will repeat these things. So we covered listening part, we covered reading part. Now we're going to cover the writing part. In writing, basically, the writing score is going to evaluate on four parameters: grammar, vocabulary, pronunciation, coherence. सो इफ यू गॉट 7 out of 9 इन ग्रामर, वोकैबुलरी में आपके 7 out of 9 आ गए, पंचुएशन में 6 आए हैं, कोहरेंस में 4 आए हैं, देन द एवरेज ऑफ दीज 4 विल बी योर बैंड स्कोर. लाइक 24 डिवाइड बाय 4, 6 बैंड. इस तरह से बैंड स्कोर कैलकुलेट होता है. बेसिकली देर आर फोर पैरामीटर्स. नाउ वी गोइंग टू डिस्कस द राइटिंग टास्क टू इन डिटेल गाइज. डोंट लीव द क्लास, इट विल टेक अप्रॉक्सीमेटली 15 to 20 मिनट. यू विल गेट टू नो वेरी वंडरफुल टिप्स. यू कैन ऑल्सो टेक द स्क्रीन शॉट ऑफ एनी स्लाइड इफ यू विश. सो बेसिकली देर आर फोर पैरामीटर्स ऑन विच द स्कोर इज बींग कैलकुलेटेड. फर्स्ट इज टास्क अचीवमेंट एंड रिस्पॉन्स. टास्क अचीवमेंट मीन्स हाउ यू गोइंग टू अचीव द टास्क, हाउ यू गोइंग टू रिस्पॉन्ड द टास्क, how you deliver the task, whether you're going to touch all the essential factors of task or not. Essential factor means, as introduction alone has three parts: background information or journal comment, paraphrase the statement, thesis statement. Agar in tino mein se ek bhi missing hai, you will not get the 100% bands of task achievement and response. Coherence and cohesion means a perfect linkage between lines as well as paragraphs. An ideal writing task too must be linked properly from the very first line of the introduction till the last line of the conclusion. Agar proper linkage hai, apne connectors use kiye hue hain, apne lines linkers use kiye hain, you will get 100% band of coherence and cohesion. Lexical resource means the type of vocabulary you're going to use. Some students use high vocabulary words, even they are not sure the meaning of those words, they end up with 5 or 5.5 band. So we will not use any vocabulary which you will not be sure of. Grammatical range and accuracy means what type of sentence structure you're going to use, whether you're going to use simple sentence, compound sentence, complex compound sentences, or you're going to write down in passive voice. And the accuracy of all entire sentence structure and vocabulary must be essential. I mean, it is essential. These are the five general type of essays. Any one type of essay will come into your real IELTS exam. Opinionating essay will be there, where the examiner will ask your opinion. Advantage, disadvantage essays will be there. Discussion essay will be there. Solution essay will be there. Direct question essays will be. Every type of essay is having its own treatment. We cannot apply all the treatment to all kind of essays. So we teach all students how to deal these types separately. Guys, this is the 9-band structure of writing task 2. You can take screenshot of it if you want. If you follow this structure, you will definitely get more than 7 bands. As I said, introduction alone has 3 parts: background information or journal comment, paraphrase the topic, plus thesis statement. What is background information? Background information basically when you talk something about the topic in the past. For an example, in yesteryears, people used to wear simple clothes, but due to the advent of modernization and globalization, masses tend to wear sophisticated clothing. Purane samay mein log simple kapde pehante the, but due to advent of globalization and modernization, advent hota hai agaman, kisi cheez ka aana. Masses is a synonym of people. We cannot use people again. So I use masses. Masses tend to wear sophisticated clothing. Now, on some topic, it's hard to find the background information. In that case, we can write down journal comment. Journal comment is just like nowadays people tend to wear sophisticated clothing owing to modernization and globalization. So this is a journal comment. Hum dono mein se koi bhi likh sakte hain. Plus paraphrase the topic. Paraphrase basically is an art. You need to convert the exact question into your own words. You cannot write down the exact question in the introduction. So you need to convert the question into your own words. Some people believe that, other opine that, just like that. Now, thesis statement is a great indicator to the examiner or reader that what we are going to write down in further body paragraph. Thesis statement is just like, I am going to discuss this view in upcoming paragraph. So this is a thesis statement. It also links the introduction with the body paragraph. As I said, if you use such phrases or words, you will get coherence and cohesion bands. Now, in body paragraph, it has been seen that many students add 5-6 points in one paragraph. They write 2-3 paragraphs, like 10-15 points would be there, and they end up with 5 or 5.5 bands. Then they complain the IDP system or the British Council system that they have faulty checking system. No, guys, they have perfect system, but we need to understand their demand, what they want us to write down. They don't want us to write down so many points. They just want us to write down 1 point. They want us to explain it well or elaborate it well. They want us to support it with an example. That's it. Your one paragraph is ready. Arshdeep, are you facing network issue?
Yes.
Okay, not an issue. I will send you the recording of the class as well. Surinder ma'am, do you have any question? You just text in the... Okay, not an issue, Arshdeep. Just stay in the class. If there is a network issue, just log off and log in. It will resolve. Okay, don't worry. I will send you the recording as well to all of you. So in body paragraph, we need to write down one point in one paragraph. We will elaborate it well. We will support it with example. I will show you in upcoming slides how to do that.
Please send me a recording.
Sorry. Yes, Arshdeep. Yes, I will send the recording for sure. Don't worry. So in conclusion, we need to sum up the entire gist, crux, or we can rephrase our opinion. We can also add some suggestion, hope, or danger as well. But make sure don't write down any new point in the conclusion. It's going to be risky otherwise. So writing task 2 should not be less than 250 words. If it will be 249 words, still you will be penalized. And it should not exceed 300 words. Otherwise, there will be more grammatical errors. So ideal range 250 to 260 to 280 words. Now, guys, I want you to participate in a small activity. Those who will participate, I will appreciate. Those who don't want to participate, just stay there in the class. Don't leave the class. Just observe the class. Okay. So in every writing section, we have brainstorming session. So what is brainstorming session? In brainstorming session, every student have to generate the content or new point. Why we have these kind of activities in our classes? Because students, it has been seen that when students go to attend the real IELTS exam, like speaking and writing, they feel blank over there. They find helpless. They feel that points are not coming to their mind. So we practice a lot during our classes so that in real IELTS exam, you guys will have enough points. You won't face that kind of trouble. So to cover that kind of fear or that kind of weakness, we integrated several activities during our classes. So this is one of the activity. This is the real question which came into the real IELTS exam. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Do you think this is a positive or negative development? Kya sochte hain aap ki ye positive hai ya negative hai? So we will do brainstorming now. We will generate content. So let me know, Gurpreet, Sakshi, Surinder, and there is one more person. Tell me, what are the advantages of living alone? Imagine yourself if you're living in Canada alone as on a student visa, or agar aap student hain living alone in Canada, what would be the advantages of living alone? Give me points, guys. Gurpreet. Gurpreet, aapki awaaz nahi aa rahi. Kindly speak up.
Freedom.
बहुत कम आवाज
है सर फ्रीडम होगी
वेरी गुड ओके
हेलो
यस यस इट्स वेरी गुड पॉइंट
सर
फुल फ्रीडम विल बी देयर फुल फ्रीडम विल बी देयर
सर
नो डिस्टरबेंस ओके इंडिपेंडेंस विल बी देयर फुल इंडिपेंडेंस So one will become independent. What is the second point? Okay. Sahil, give me the second point. Give me point, guys. Sakshi, Surinder. Yes, Sakshi. Guys, your voice
sir,
is not audible.
Not well.
Hanji, please. What sir, is the second point?
Today I'm not well.
Okay, today you are not well. Okay. No problem, ma'am. Just observe the class. Don't leave the class. If you don't want to perform, that's fine. So second advantage, Gurpreet ma'am, Sahil, Surinder ma'am.
Yes, we
yes,
use
that. Ma'am, kya advantage ho sakti hai if you're living alone in like Canada or Australia anywhere? क्या फायदे हो सकते
हैं? We make our goals and use our time in a constructive way.
Very good. One will use time in a constructive way. No disturbance will be there in a constructive way. One can learn new hobby, pursue new hobby, reading, listening, writing, or one can learn new skills.
Yes.
One can learn new skills such as cooking, right? First, if you're living alone, you have to learn cooking. I mean, those especially for boys learn cooking when they're about to move abroad. Then cleaning of house, right? Because boys barely having habit of cleaning house in India, so they have to clean their utensils. Lots of activities. Managing budget, right? What else? More exposure? How to handle emergency situations? Because no one will be there to help, right? Okay. Next, Gurpreet. Surinder ma'am, aapke paas koi aur hai point?
Sir, I don't have a specific word for that, but I have an idea.
Okay. Bataiye.
Self-reliant.
Okay.
When we live alone, we know ourselves, our limitations and our weaknesses and strengths.
Very
and
good
on weaknesses, very good we can work on that.
So self-realization will be there. One will come to know his weakness and strengths,
yes,
right?
This is just what it
is. Yeah. Thank you.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am. Okay, Sahil, do you have any point? All right, now we will discuss the disadvantages. Give me the biggest disadvantage of living alone. Sahil, aap participate nahi kar rahe, kindly participate. So what is the biggest disadvantage? Surinder ma'am.
I think isolation causes many health issues, ailments like depression and anxiety.
Wonderful.
And frustration.
Yes, isolation, loneliness.
Yes.
Homesickness. See, if I mean students are moving abroad, so they feel these things, right? Yes. Yeah, Sahil said lack of company, boring life. Yes, Sahil, thank you. So isolation, loneliness, homesickness, which further lead into depression, and sometimes students or people may fall into bad company, right?
Yes.
They start taking drugs, liquor, and then, yeah, as Sahil said, it's a boring life would be there. Lack of safety, yes. Lack of company, because no family member will be there, or lack of family support.
Lack of guidance, yes.
Yes.
Lack of
family support or lack of guidance. Lack of safety means if one is living alone, robber or snatcher may know, I mean the wrong people may know he or she is living alone, they can take advantage of it. No family member will be there. So one has to, you know, handle emergency. No one will be there to help in emergency. No one will be there. Any other point, guys? Okay.
And he or she also indulge in bad habits, like he or she sleep long hours and become lethargic.
Yeah, that will come here. Okay. Lack of company, lack of family. Mm-hmm. Yeah, people may fall into bad company. You know, bad habits will be there. So, Sahil, just write it down in the chat box that more expenses, or one has to bear all the expenses alone. Because no one will be there to share the expenses, right?
Yes.
Yeah. Surinder, ma'am, do you have any point, disadvantage of living alone?
You already covered that.
Okay.
I want to say financial burden, yes.
As we write it down, where all the expenses alone, yeah, financial burden is there. All right, yes, great, guys. Thank you so much.
You are already covered.
Yes, please. Do you have another point? So we can also say lack of traditional values, right? Because family is not there, so one will forget somehow the traditional values. So basically, why we did this activity, guys, the purpose of doing this activity is to let you know that in our classes, we do brainstorming on regular basis. So hota kya hai ki hum normally brainstorming nahi karte. It's just like an engine has stopped. Us engine ko chalane ke liye oiling karni padti hai, usse start karna padta hai, so that it will work out. So we do the same functionality. We you know, ask you points, we help you to speak up, we help you to think about the topic. So, aapko real exam mein aapko trouble nahi aayegi. If you practice in this way, I mean, if you do the same thing for the entire month, and after month you have an exam, you don't feel like helpless over there. You will have enough point, because hum itne points cover kar lenge tab tak ki you won't have any trouble. Now we're going to discuss the solution of this question using this method. I will show you how to implement this method. In some countries, many more people are choosing to live alone nowadays than in the past. Past se zyada ab log akela rehna pasand kar rahe hain in some countries. These days, many people choose to live alone, especially in metropolitan areas, and this rate is far higher in developed countries. This is basically the paraphrasing we did of the question. And seems like this has become a quite normal there. So normal trend ho chuka hai. So we basically a general statement, general comment plus paraphrasing humne dono ko combine karke likh diya hai yahan se yahan tak. Now in question, it is being asked, do you think this is a positive or negative development? We need to answer it in the introduction. Now we're going to answer it. I believe this trend has more positive consequences than the few negative outcomes it offers. That means iske bahut sare positives hain, but iske thode se negative bhi hain. So we basically balance the statement. So this kind of question you can handle in three types. You can write down positive about it in all the paragraphs. You can write down negative about the in all paragraphs, or you can balance the statement. You can say it has more positive consequences than few negative ones, like negative bhi hain iske. Now, let us discuss the topic in detail before reaching to the conclusion. This is a thesis line. This line basically directs to the reader or the examiner that now we're going to write down about it in upcoming paragraphs. This also link the introduction with the body paragraph. Now, in body paragraph, what we need to do, we need to write down one point, elaborate it well, cite an example. Yahi cheez humne karni hai. So what we are going to do, one point, the single person family, those who live alone, we call it single person family. It seem to be positive. Ki ye positive hai from better personal skill development, एक तो बेटर पर्सनल स्किल डेवलपमेंट के नजरिए से ये पॉजिटिव है, सेकंड है पॉजिटिव फ्रॉम इकोनॉमिकल परस्पेक्टिव, कैसे है क्यों है दैट वी गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब नाउ, दिस इज आवर फर्स्ट पॉइंट, नाउ वी गोइंग टू इलैबोरेट इट। ए सिंगल मेंबर फैमिली, अब हमने वर्ड्स को चेंज कर दिया, यहाँ पे सिंगल पर्सन फैमिली, सिंगल मेंबर फैमिली, बिकॉज वी विल यूज द सिनोनिम्स, वी विल नॉट यूज द सेम वर्ड्स अगेन एंड अगेन, that will put a negative impact on the entire writing. A single member family forces a person to learn some basic skills, including cooking, cleaning the house, paying the utility bills, managing personal finance, purchasing daily commodities, adopting hobbies, and many more important skills. This makes someone self-dependent, which has a great impact on the development of the country in a broader sense. In a broader sense means if one will become self-dependent, he or she will earn money. If he or she will earn money, obviously he or she will pay taxes. For instance, see, the explanation from this point till this point, we covered both things, personal skill development and economical perspective. Now we're going to write down the example, which is going to support our main idea. For instance, research shows that students who stay away from homes for their tertiary degrees learn more skills and become more self-dependent than people who stay from homes. That means those who stay away from home become more self-dependent and more skillful. So what we did, we write down one point, we elaborated it, we cite an example. So example, guys, you can make the example. It's not like that you have to read example from somewhere, it should be factual. No, you can make the example. You can fabricate the example, but it should be supporting to your main idea. Okay, just give me a second. In the second body paragraph, we will do the same thing again. One point, elaborate it well, cite an example. From the opposite viewpoint, as we have already balanced the statement, so we write it down the negative viewpoints here in the second paragraph. The trend of increasing single person family has few negative outcomes as well. Kaise hai, kyun hai, that we're going to elaborate now. The increasing trend of living alone has direct relationship on the percentage of people suffer from psychological problem these days. Jo log akele rehte hain, those who live alone, they suffer more from psychological problem. Living alone creates loneliness and depression, whereas those who live in family settings always find someone to share sadness and stress. So those who live in family settings, then they feel not loneliness because there are always people to share their sadness. So here we show the comparison. The isolation is a synonym of loneliness. So isolation often leads people to choose a lifestyle that is often negative. For example, a recent study reveals that single person family members often rely on drugs and many of them become addicted, because no one would be there to stop or restrict. The human is a social being, and living alone is against the natural tendency. For many, bearing the total expenses is tough, and this leads them to get involved in the crimes. So many become, you know, robber, many, you know, indulge into snatching or other activities. So what we did, we write down just one point, we elaborated it well, we cite an example, that's it. So this is the simplest way. If you write down like this, you will get more than 7 for sure. Now in conclusion, we need to add the gist of the essay, crux of the essay, nichod likhna hai humne, plus we can rephrase the opinion what we have cited in the introduction. To encapsulate, to sum up, to end up, aisi line use hoti hain in the conclusion. These are basically indicator which tells the reader or indicate the reader that now we're going to conclude the entire passage. The number of single person families is increasing in this contemporary era, and this has omnifarious. Omnifarious is a synonym of various. Various ka synonym hai. This has various positive aspects despite some negative consequences. Ki bahut sare iske positive hai, बट कुछ इसके नेगेटिव भी हैं. अगेन वी रीएनफोर्स आवर आइडिया, जो हमने इंट्रोडक्शन में लिखा था डिफरेंट वर्ड से हमने जाकर कंक्लूजन में लिख दिया. हेंस इसलिए वन कैन लर्न न्यूमरस इंपॉर्टेंट स्किल्स ऑफ लाइफ इफ ही और शी चूज टू लिव अलोन. सो गाइज दिस इज द राइटिंग टास्क टू example which I described using this method. Now I'm open to the questions. If there is any question, let me know. Surinder ma'am, Sahil, Gurpreet. Any question? No. Yes, Gurpreet ma'am. Do you have any question? Okay, Sahil. Thank you. Surinder ma'am, do you have any question? No question, right? Gurpreet, आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही है. Can you speak louder?
Okay, sir.
हाँ, थोड़ा सा loud बोलिए please. तो आपकी आपको question नहीं है कोई, right? Surinder ma'am, do you have any question?
Sir, can we include more points? As you said that we explain one point. Can we?
मैम अगर मोर पॉइंट्स ऐड करेंगे यू हैव टू एक्सप्लेन दोज पॉइंट्स. सो बेसिकली वन पैराग्राफ शुड हैव वन पॉइंट ओनली. अगर आप ये चीज लिखेंगे फिर आपको एक्सप्लेन करना पड़ेगा, फिर आपको एग्जांपल देनी पड़ेगी. हायर बैंड का ये स्ट्रक्चर है. अगर आप एक और पॉइंट यहाँ पे ऐड कर देते हैं कोई नया पॉइंट, तो उसका भी फिर आपको एग्जाम्पलीफाई करना पड़ेगा, एक्सप्लेनेशन देना पड़ेगा. एंड इफ यू डू दिस आई डोंट थिंक सो आई मीन it will be covered in time. तो आपको काफी लिखना पड़ेगा.
Okay.
You got my point? So ma'am, we will teach you these things in the classes. Don't worry. तो आप जब attempt करेंगे, हमारे trainers ने उसको align कर देना है already. So after every class, there will be speaking test. Just give me a second, please. All right. So after every class, there will be speaking practice. Formal speaking will be there. You will be given the cue card. आपको इस टाइप का cue card मिलेगा. So in real speaking test, it will be from 11 to 14 minutes. And in that 11 to 14 minutes, you have to perform three sections. First section, the question will be from it would be generic in nature. General questions puchenge examiner, just like tell me something about your previous studies, your family's hobbies, just like that. In the second section, you will be given this kind of cue card. You will get 1 minute to prepare for this. You have to speak for minimum 2 minutes. What you need to do, you need to quickly introduce the topic in 1 to 2 lines. After that, you need to cover these bullet points as soon as possible. After that, you need to conclude the topic in 1.5 minutes. We teach all our students how to do that. There are several activities like brainstorming activity, spider diagram activity that we have integrated. So aapko 1.5 minutes mein you can prepare well, right? So plus we work on the imagination pattern. We work on the psychological pattern. We will help you to generate the content. Kaise generate karna hai? You need to use a power of imagination. What is power of imagination? See, power of imagination means you can add so many points to one topic. Chahe wo cheeze exist karti hain, chahe nahi, still you can add. For an example, if examiner will ask me to describe my hometown, and if I look, live at Ludhiana, I would say I live at Ludhiana. It is a cosmopolitan city. It is situated in mid of hills. We have a wonderful lake on the southern side where people love to visit in the evening. We have wonderful shopping malls. We have world's oldest church in our city. We have world's prominent university in our city, and our city is having perfect infrastructure just like this. चाहे वो चीजें हैं चाहे नहीं, स्टिल वी कैन टॉक अबाउट इट. एग्जामिनर इज नॉट गोइंग टू चेक योर जर्नल नॉलेज और द फैक्ट्स कि वो चीजें हैं या नहीं. ही और शी इज गोइंग टू चेक योर फ्लुएंसी, योर सेंटेंस स्ट्रक्चर, how you're going to manage the topic, how you make the conversation more interesting and relevant, right? So this is the crux. This is the main gist to get more than 7 bands in speaking. So hota kya hai ki real speaking mein students nervous ho jate hain. Those who study in normal, you know, centers. We practice every day. We will, you know, you guys will have enough practice with us. So you will not get nervous. You will have enough points over there. And believe me, this is a life learning skill. Sirf IELTS mein aapko nahi kaam aayega. Jo hum cheeze aapko sikhayenge, it will lead to the future as well. If your English will be enhanced, you will get good job in abroad as well. So this is an activity